under pressure. Left center, hit well, way back there. This ball is over the wall on a bounce. And that saves the Twins. Yeah. Instead of the winning run scoring, Jeter will have to go back to third. But it bounced over, it cost the Yankees, just as it cost the Twins when Koski's ball bounced over in the eighth inning, on which a run would have scored.
And a great job there by Alex Rodriguez. That was team baseball. He did not swing at the first strike he saw after the guy thrown nine straight pitch balls. He waits, he gets a hanging slider, and he rips it up the gap. And you're right, the Yankees are robbed of the game-winning double there by Alex Rodriguez because the ball bounces over the wall. The slider down, and he goes out and gets it. I mean, that I thought it was a hanging slider. It really wasn't. But look at the swing by Alex. He knows, he thinks the game is over.